seizure is a brief episode of abnormal electrical activity in a person's brain. It's like when your radio goes fuzzy when you go through a tunnel, or when your television gets a funny picture for a couple of seconds and returns back to normal.
There are many types of seizures.
With some seizures, a person may become very stiff. They pass out and their whole body shakes.
Some people have seizures where they become confused and may have movements that seem silly or don't make sense. They might not respond for a couple of minutes.
Some people have seizures that are so short that all they do is stare for about 10 seconds and may just flutter their eyes.
Some people have seizures where very suddenly they become weak and fall to the ground.
Some people have seizures daily, others have them every couple of months, and many kids have them every now and then, or never because they're on medications to control them.
Epilepsy is when a person has two or more seizures from something other than a head injury or from being very sick.
Having epilepsy or seizures is nobody's fault.
Sometimes people may have different types of seizures with their epilepsy.
Some people with epilepsy may have a reason for their seizures, such as a brain injury when they were born, or a trauma that may have occurred.
But for most kids with epilepsy, we don't know the cause and we assume it was something they were born with. There are a lot of medical tests for someone who has a seizure or seizure disorder. These tests are important because they help your caregivers keep your body safe and healthy. One of the most common tests is called an EEG. This measures the electrical wave patterns in our brains.
What do you mean we have electricity in our heads?
Everyone has a pattern of electrical activity in their brains to tell their bodies what to do. An EEG involves meeting one of the nice technicians who will put little wires called leads on and around your head. While the technician places the leads, you will lie down on a comfortable bed and watch your favorite movie for about a half an hour. During this time, the technician will measure your head and place each lead on one by one. For longer EEGs, they may need to use strong-smelling glue to make sure it really sticks and won't fall off. After they place the leads, they will then wrap your head in light, soft gauze. Now you have a silly hat. Later, we'll ask you to blow on a pinwheel for 3 minutes to see how fast you can get it to spin. It's best if you can fall asleep for a little bit, so bring your favorite stuffed animal, a blanket, or book to help you fall asleep. The last step is a flashing light show. All you have to do is sit back and enjoy. After all of this, your caregiver will remove the gauze, and the technicians will use some cold, wet liquid to remove the leads. This won't hurt either. And then, except for some funky hair, you get to leave!